So these are Lea and Kara, and they were put together for company for each other. And these guys are very cute together. Kara is the shy one, so she's a bit more hesitant to come in, and Lea likes to take advantage of that. These are definitely some of our best BFFs.